Yeah. Yeah. Halloween. Taliban. Taliban. Yeah. Jumpin', them boys up to something. They just spent like 2 or 3 weeks out the country. Them boys up to something, they just not just bluffing. You don't have to call, I hear my dance like Usher.
It's your boy, DJCLiNT Kicks, with another unboxing. And you already know, if you peeped the thumbnail, already looked at the link, it's that time again. Another unboxing. Let's get it. Today, if you can already tell, we on our Raptors vibes. Now, I ain't no hater. I just don't like the Warriors. But anyway, we're going to go ahead and skip past that. These some dope kicks. This jersey was definitely much needed. So, this is part of the whole reason why we got the kicks. The Raptor 4s is what we unboxing today. But a special treat. These are the Drake Raptor 4s. So we're gonna go ahead and on that, and we got another unboxing for y'all. Look, I want y'all to peep this. Y'all make sure y'all like, subscribe, share. Man, we got more stuff on the way. Trust me, resale game is on. Hit me if you need something. Trust me, we getting all sizes, man. Let me know, Yeezys, all that. More Yeezys on the way, but you got your retro Air Jordan 4 NRG. These actually, man, to be honest, are literally probably gonna be the exact same thing. But I mean, hey, that's cool as long as it's got the Drake signature in. Shoot, they gonna sell, man. I mean, I kind of got it for myself as like a double up, but also if they go, then I mean they go. But you got your standard Jordan 4 paper. I ain't finna hold y'all up today, cause this game is on. And I'm ready. So you got your Jordan 4 Raptor there. Got you. Ooh, I like that plastic tab. Keep that. You know what I'm saying? That's gonna last some time versus that other type. But I ain't gonna lie though, the tongue is. Oh no, it's the same material. It's just the logo. But hey, let me go ahead and show y'all that. This is what y'all came here for. You got your, what is it, your Drake signature under the Jordan. The Drake? You know, shout out to Soldier Boy. Biggest comeback of 2019. You know what I'm saying? Free that man. But hey, you got your Toronto 4s though, man. He's pretty dope. I'm going to go ahead and get a close-up real quick and keep it short and sweet. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully, we see some kind of a sweep. And, DJCLiNT Kicks with another unboxing. Let's get it.
Also, very important, man. Very important. It's the main reason why we got these. They really, it's just a signature, man. It's really just that. Nothing more, nothing less. I mean, they are still great quality. This is the same dang shoe. I'm trying to tell y'all. I mean, it do feel good to double up though. This is my first double up. You know what I'm saying? First time getting two pair of the same shoe. But I mean, this is a little bit different. I mean, you hear that Drake season. So yeah, my thing is, look. Y'all on the resale. Got a 14. That's what I'm saying. But, man, pretty much side by side comparison. Ready to dance. I look at that, the quality on that suede though. Shout out to Breakable Kicks. He would say the booty backstroke motion on that suede. You know what I'm saying? But I mean that new bucket is buttery though. It's not really suede. It's more like a new bucket, I guess you could say. That court purple is louder. I love that Jordan is starting to do more other team colors and stuff and doing more like PE's play, you know, which is all known as play editions. And then you got more of those coming out, team editions, special editions for, other teams. Those always been dope to me, so. Let me show y'all a little bit more. These are pretty dope shoes. I mean, one thing I like, I think is dope about it. Yeah, I remember that's like, that's like purple cement. That's pretty dope. It's kind of like the gray cement, but they just get the whole purple, you know. So same kind of design though. But man, look at the, gotta keep the soul of the shoe. Really dope. It's clean, bro. I'm trying to tell you. And this one thing I love too. Tell us stay the night, valet your car from up top. Y'all like, y'all subscribe though. Y'all share, man. Hit the notification bell so you get updates when I do post new videos, man. I really appreciate the love, man. All the feedback. Everybody, I'm gonna make sure I put the right shoe, right box, man. But yeah, real talk though. Y'all like, y'all subscribe, man. Y'all hit me up. Let me know what y'all think of D-Cole in the jersey, though. DJ Clint in the jersey, though.
And show the drip one time, man. Yeah.
But, let me stop. Anyway, y'all like, man. Y'all subscribe, man. Y'all share, man. I appreciate the love, all the feedback, man. It's much appreciated, man. Much love. We're going to keep it going. We got more Yeezys on the way. We got more, just more dope kicks, more dope content on the way. Got some DJ, some DJ recaps going down next too, man. And, yeah, appreciate y'all, DJ Queen Kicks. You know what I'm saying? Another one. Yeah, much more heat. Much more heat on the way.